Our next lesson is notes on the D and G strings. We're simply learning to read the notes on the next two strings on the guitar. So, as you take a look at the tablature on the top line, you can begin to understand how that tab and frets relate to the notes on the staff. The first song we'll do is called Study, which is always good advice here at NCSSM. Bach Minuet. Prelude in C. March.